You know that settlement you sent me to help? They've decided to join the Minutemen.
That's great news. I knew you were the right person for the job. By the way, you should have one of these flare guns. You can use it to signal for help from any nearby Minutemen. Not much use yet, but once we have more allied settlements, you'll have help whenever you need it.
I don't think I ever told you what happened to the Minutemen. How I ended up as the last one.
Are you really the last Minuteman?
Maybe not literally. There must be a lot of former Minutemen out there who gave it up in disgust after the Quincy massacre. But we were the last active group of Minutemen. And now, well, it's just me.
I know how it feels to be the last survivor.
Yeah, I guess you do. That's why I'm talking to you. I can't rebuild the Minutemen, but I think you can.
I don't know the first thing about the Minutemen.
That doesn't matter. The Minutemen of the last few years are gone, and nobody's gonna miss them. We don't need any more petty politics or squabbling over resources or arguing over who has seniority. We need someone who can bring the whole Commonwealth together in a common cause. And I think you've got it in you to be that leader.
What makes you think I can do this?
You saved us and conquered. There wasn't anything in it for you. You had your own problems to deal with, but you did it anyway. That kind of selflessness has been in mighty short supply around here for quite a while.
Can you explain what the Minutemen are all about?
We're citizen soldiers. The people of the Commonwealth banding together to protect ourselves and decide our own future. That was the original idea. And it was a good one. The Minutemen fell apart because our leaders forgot what we were supposed to stand for. I think you're the one who can bring the Minutemen back and bring the whole Commonwealth together.
Okay. I'll do it.
Good. Good. Welcome aboard. I feel like this is a whole new start for the Minutemen and the Commonwealth too. Don't worry. I'll be right beside you all the way, General.
That's quite a promotion you just gave me.
The leader of the Minutemen has always held the rank of general. Our last leader was General Becker. After he died back in 82, nobody could agree on who should take his place. The one good thing about being the last Minuteman is, there's no one to argue with me when I say you're the new general. Now it's your job to make it more than an empty title.
I've gotten word about a settlement that's being threatened by raiders. I'll mark it on your map. Go find out what they need. We could use more settlements supporting our cause. Is there something you need?
Come with me. I need your help.
Sure thing, General. I think the folks here can manage on their own now. Thanks to you.
Don't worry, dog meat. I'll take good care of her. Thank you.
boy. Everything okay, boy? Come on, boy. It's time to go.
Welcome to Grey Garden, darling. This is the Commonwealth's first and only hydroponics facility, run entirely by robots.
There's not even one person here?
That's right, darling. We are entirely self-sufficient, with no need for human guidance. You see, there are two kinds of robots here. The worker drones carry out labor and maintenance. We supervisors, that is myself, green and brown, possess sophisticated cognition processors. We are capable of complex analysis and decision-making, a testament to the genius of our creator, Dr. Edward Gray.
What became of Dr. Gray?
Like so many others, he died in the war. It was a terrible loss. Robotics and artificial intelligence were our creator's great passions, rivaled only by his love of television. Perhaps you've noticed that I possess a rather singular personality, as do the other supervisors.
Why did Dr. Gray give you these unusual personalities?
Genius is restless, darling. It abhors stagnation. Dr. Gray was tired of the standard Mr. Handy personality. He looked to his favorite television characters for inspiration, and we are the result. A few other things you should know. Talk to Green if you need supplies. If it's caps you require, Brown might have a few odd jobs. There's one other thing. A question, really. Tell me, darling. What do you think of the water around here?
The water?
Wow, it's ghastly. That's what it is. Simply ghastly. Pressure is down, radiation is up. Why, it's practically toxic. Just think what it must be doing to my skin. This will never do. I don't mean to impose, darling, but perhaps you could lend us a hand.
What's in it for me?
Trust me, darling. I can make it worth your while. Most of our water comes from the old Western plant, south of here. Such an eyesore. Be a dear and pay a visit, hmm? See what you can do. Maybe tidy up the place. It must be filthy. If you can get it working again, I'm sure I can come up with something for you.
Bring me some new fruits for CD, and there'll be caps for your pocket. Off you go, then.
Did the Minutemen send you? Of course. Just tell me what you need help with.
There's a group of raiders that won't leave us alone. Stealing our food and supplies. Threatening us if we can't give them what they want. We know where they're coming from, but we can't stand up to them ourselves.
Any idea how many raiders we're talking about?
No telling, I'm afraid. This time there were three, but who knows how many are back at their base.
Thank you. Christmas Day? Stories like that?
How much time you got?
What?
Jet will make you jittery.
Everything's starting to sound like footsteps
right.
These days.
Who's there?
You hear about Cor Vega?
You sure you saw something?
All of them?
Every last one.
About time someone wiped those bastards out.
I hear you. And now we gotta make sure we ain't nasty. So just stay alert, right?
Yeah. Where'd the little bitch go?
Security's too tight.
No sign of him now.
Did you hear that?
This is bullshit.
Did you have any luck with those raiders? I took care of those raiders for you.
Really? Well, that's the best news I've heard in a long time.
By the way, we've talked about it, and we've decided to support the Minutemen. I think it's worth giving it another chance. The only way things will get better is if we stand together.
Don't take offense to Marcy. She's working through the loss in her own way.
How you doing, buddy?
Need something?
What now?
We've gotten big enough that we're having trouble communicating with all our settlements. It's a good problem to have, and I have a solution. I think it's time to retake the castle. It used to be the Minutemen HQ, way before my time. Well fortified, centrally located, and most important, it has a powerful radio transmitter we can use to broadcast to the whole Commonwealth.
So what happened to this castle if it was so well fortified?
This was long before I joined up, but the story I heard was that some kind of monster came out of the sea and destroyed the fort. A lot of the leaders were killed in that battle, and I guess nobody ever felt it was worth the risk to try to retake it. I've always wondered if losing the radio station was the beginning of all our later problems. So, should I have an assault force assemble near the castle?
So what happened to this castle if it was so well fortified?
This was long before I joined up, but the story I heard was that some kind of monster came out of the sea and destroyed the fort. So, should I have an assault force assemble near the castle?
I'll think about it and get back to you.
Your call. Just let me know when you're ready to pull the trigger. I'll mark it on your map. We can use all the support we can get. So, see what you can do to help.
I know I'm not the only person here who's lost someone. I just... I miss him so much.
I've heard of another settlement that's in trouble. We've got to show people the Minutemen can really help them.
Hey.
Do you think we're ready to retake the castle?
Yeah. Let's do this.
We'll do some recon and meet you outside the castle. See you there.
Thank you.
Lock's really strong.
Thank you.
this. Darling, so good to see you. You fixed our water problem, didn't you?
That's right.
That's marvelous, darling. Simply marvelous. Here, you can have some of our produce. I'll ask Greenie to give you a discount, too, if there's anything else you need. Now I simply must get back to work. Ta-ta!